you think of what came first? Did these thoughts occur when you went to slake your thirst? The recipes redacted, the subtleties enacted, that folks could choose instead to have us eat the very worst. On a plate before you there is porcupine, cooked with almonds and sour wine. Then we have intestines of a river trout, stewed with onions and blood. So when you eat food at a feast, praise well our cooks and their lord. They could have served you stranger beasts like none you've eaten before. Would you care to have a piece of roasted cat and a dormouse to go with that? Or salted horsemeat cooked in some black pepper sauce, sweet with apples for you? So when you eat food at a feast, praise well our cooks and their lord. They could have served you stranger beasts like none you've eaten before. Then we have a porpoise cooked in gelatin, garnished with a fried scorpion, served along with roasted swan in entrail sauce, boiled with pepper and cloves. So when you eat food at a feast, praise well our cooks and their lord. They could have served you stranger beasts like none you've eaten.